Here's an idea to build momentum and or success with a land blind. We often do this with young dogs that are just learning them. We also will do it with a dog that just needs some success. So we're starting on top of a hill and running down the hill. Gravity helps speed the dog up and get it going. The area we're handling to is wide, maybe 40, 50 yards wide, and is spaced out with white bumpers in this example. You could also use birds. I would not use orange bumpers.